If you're looking for a solution for managing data from across your entire tech stack, look no further than Custom Objects. Custom Objects offer the flexibility to model, manage, and automate your data in a way that reflects your unique business processes. In this video, you'll learn how to create your own custom object within your ActiveCampaign account, no coding required. In addition to tags and custom fields, custom objects help you to assemble the perfect data structure by extending the data you can record in standard objects like contacts, accounts, or deals. Custom objects provide you with a unified view of your most important customer information and open up new ways for you to represent data within ActiveCampaign by letting you record multiples of a particular data set so that you have a complete historic record of all relevant touchpoints tied back to a single contact, account, or deal. All ActiveCampaign plans have access to custom objects from supported third-party applications like Eventbrite, DocuSign, and Calendly, where data from those integrations is funneled directly into contact custom object records. But if you're looking for something customizable, enterprise customers can define and create their own custom objects without developer support, directly within the platform or through the API to add any data points to contact, account, or deal records, which is what we'll cover today. Let's jump right into the platform to see how we can create our custom object and add the fields to our custom object template. Before we get started, it's important to note that only account admins on the enterprise plan will have the ability to create a custom object. Now, from our ActiveCampaign account, let's access our settings by clicking the gear icon and then manage data. The manage data page is our hub for all of our data resources, including standard objects like contacts and enhanced app integrations like Calendly, Salesforce, and Zendesk, to name a few. It's also where we can create our own custom objects. Let's go ahead and click Add a Custom Object at the right top, and here we can provide information about the custom object we'd like to create. When it comes to custom objects that we can create, the sky is truly the limit, but it's important that you think through which information will truly support your business processes. We've found that most of our customers use them to capture additional information about their contracts, invoices or payment tracking, orders or rentals, service or support requests, as well as events and webinars. For this example, let's create a contract custom object. The object name in singular will be contract, and then for plural, let's add in contracts. For related object, let's leave it on contact, but remember custom objects can be associated with your contacts, accounts, or deals. And whichever option we choose is where the custom object fields will populate. Once we're ready, we click the Create Object button, and that's our custom object created. After creating our custom object, we are ready to add fields to it. As powerful as custom objects are at their foundation, they are simply groupings of data fields or data sets that we'd like to show within the context of our contact, account, or deal records. To add fields, we click the Add Field button, and then a model window will appear where we add our field information. In this example, since we're building a contracts custom object, a few fields that we want to create are contract date, so let's add that in the field name, and for that we are going to select the date field type. Then let's add a contract number, and the field type for this one would be number, right? Then contract amount, we can select the field type currency for this one, and as we can see, we can select the type of field that we want to create. These data points that we just created will automatically appear as blank fields within our contact in this example, where we can add the information directly or populate it through forms that include custom object fields. And now that we have a template with fields, we are ready to record more data points on our contact, account, or deal records. Let's see how what we just created looks. So let's open a contact up, scroll down a bit, and in this part we can find our contract custom object with the fields we created and the option to add a record. With a complete record of how every customer has engaged with your business, you can create powerful workflows from that data and automate new one-to-one customer experiences that make your business stand out and accelerate your growth. Don't forget to hit that like button so that we know you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to the channel, and turn those notifications on. See you on the next one.